Start it. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month, nigga. I was trying to get it on my own. Working all night, traffic on the way home. And my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, told you bring it right back, nigga. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. Always tell stories about the men. Say I never struggled, was a hunger. Yeah, I got it, nigga. I can tell you more into the men. There ain't really much out here that's popping off without us, nigga.
I wear
every single chain, even when I'm in the house. Cause we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here, nigga. No new niggas, nigga, we don't feel that. Fuck a fake friend, where your real friends at? We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stay the same, I never changed it. No new niggas, nigga, we don't feel that. Fuck a fake.
I want to thank everybody for coming. Tio actually did a video slide of Tiana's journey from birth to now, 18 years ago. When I had 18 years ago, my doctor told me that Tiana would not survive. And through the grace of God, she has survived. She's here, and she's had a wonderful journey. And I know she's going to have a absolutely, definitely will accomplish what she wants to do in life. Every one of you in here has supported her, has helped her in some kind of way. I want to thank everyone because with the saying goes, it takes a village, it takes a village. Granted, she got two parents, her sisters, but it does take a village. Everyone has input. Something that we might not be able to get through to her, but then someone else can come along and get through to her. So I want to thank everyone for everything they have done for her and it's just done for my family, not just Tiana, for Azaria, and also Hadassah. So with this, we're going to just have a show video slide of Tiana's journey.
First, I just want to let you know, because I know Tiana very much. So,
Auntie Sean, well, Auntie Sean gave, we call Auntie Sean, she's a friend, but she's more than a friend. She's an aunt. She gave Tiana her first job. But not just that, she always is good and always after the girls and make sure they're in line and just make sure they're being good girls. And that's just not Tiana, that's Azaria and Hadassah. But so she wanted to say thank you. She also gave her first job. So she wanted to thank Auntie Sean for everything that she has done in her life. And Miss McGowan, is her help out teacher. Tiana had got her CNA license in her junior year high school, and she's working out to CNA. And Miss McGowan was her teacher for the 4 years when she was Tiana.
Thank you.